I think it's a fantastic future for the artist because then the artist can work with the speed. Actually, the situation now for an artist that wants to show something is to wait to be on a waiting list of 2 years to exhibit in a museum and show his last product and react on things that are actual. With the web kunst, the artist has the opportunity to react in a few minutes or a few hours. And then send his work to viewers. That was not possible before, because the delay of artists is always long.
Det meste af materialet på katalog online.